even after Sonu Nigam shaved his head, it seems there's still a lot more left to see in his Azaan tweet controversy. Recently, two people were stabbed after writing a post on Facebook in singer's favor. Yes, you heard that right. According to the sources, this incident happened in Ujjain city of Madhya Pradesh, where a person named Shivam Rai posted a status on Facebook saying that Sonu Nigam has spoken his heart out and now he'll only listen to the singer's songs. What happened next was shocking, since Shivam claimed that some people got offended by the post and allegedly stabbed him and his friend during a party, leaving the duo seriously injured.
मुझे हिंदुओं को भी गालियाँ दे रहे थे बाकी जाके पास में उन्होंने हाँ। सोचा मिलने आए होंगे जैसे ही हम उधर पहुंचे तो उन्होंने हमारे ऊपर तावड़तोड़ हमला कर दिया
काई से हमला करा
उन्होंने चाकू और बेसबॉल के डंडे दिए
However, police is investigating the matter and will comment only after the probe is over. News Desk.